Jasmine Fleury claimed her second Vuelta win as the Swiss skier triumphed on Saturday in France in a downhill race that was delayed because of a horrific crash of Canada's Stephanie Frankenstein. The race was interrupted for about 20 minutes so Frankenstein could be treated and stretched off the course. Fleury was 0.22 seconds ahead of compatriot Jonah Heilen and 0.24 faster than Austrian skier Cornelia Hütter. Fleury's only other World Cup win in her career was Super-G in her native Switzerland 6 years ago, although 30-year-old recorded a surprise victory in the World Championships in February.